Vojska Srbije je alatka koja treba da služi srpskom narodu u gradnji dobrih odnosa s Amerikancima.
Vojna saradnja Srbije sa Sjedinjenim američkim državama je vrlo intenzivna, iako se možda ako pogledamo medijske izveštaje to ne vidi toliko jasno. Mnogo su više u medijima predstavljeni razni oblici saradnje, recimo sa Rusijom.
Cooperation with US DOD is achieved in almost all areas. Every year, Serbia and US carry out around 100 different bilateral activities. I like to mention the State Partnership Program of Republic of Serbia and Ohio State, so-called SPP. Cooperation with Ohio National Guard has been going on almost 15 years now.
Serbia and Ohio have conducted a variety of air and land exercises, training events. These include south-based development, peacekeeping, military medical practices, cybersecurity engagement, disaster preparedness. Our cooperation soon became the example, the shining light, of what a state partnership program should be, and the unique ability to not only build military capacity and interoperability, but to have a lasting partnership that goes well beyond military cooperation.
Glavni problem koji imamo u razvoju odnosa s Amerikancima je antiamerikanizam. On se snažno zapatio našem narodu. Nažalost, stimulisan je kroz medije od strane političara koji su tako stvarali lak profit. Naša vojska, kada bilo kakav način sarađuje sa Amerikancima, ona pravi most za državnu saradnju sa silom koja u bilo kom političkom, ekonomskom ili koje god drugo pitanje otvorite mora da bude primarna u definiciji naših interesa.
Sa Sjedinjenim američkim državama sprovodimo različite vojne vežbe, zatim obuke, razmene kadrova. Najčešće su one koje se odnose na obuku za mirovne misije kroz koje se gradi interoperabilnost, odnosno kompatibilnost pripadnika naših vojski i naših procedura sa pripadnicima drugih vojski, što je značajno za učestvovanje u mirovnim misijama koje su svakako jedna od misija Vojske Srbije kroz koje ona doprinosi bezbednosti u svijetu, regionu, u krajnjoj liniji i u Srbiji.
Also, as part of US security assistance, there are numerous donations in armament and equipment for equipping Serbia armed forces. Donations comprised of Humvees, parachutes, medical equipment and engineering machinery enhanced mobility of SAMF units. All mentioned programs of cooperation enable SAF and MOD members to gain new knowledge and exchange experience and thus achieve higher level of training capacity, improve operational capabilities, as well as readiness for peacekeeping operations, while donation from US Security Assistance Program improves Serbian armed forces, equipment and armament.
The strategic focus of our partnership has not been strictly military to military, it's also been how we impact our societies. For example, in 2012, the Ohio National Guard participated in humanitarian response in Kraljevo. We work hand in hand with the Serbian Armed Forces. We rebuilt a gym in a local school after an earthquake had destroyed it. We've learned a lot from each other. We've shared our strengths, we've shared our best practices, and we've grown together, not only in our competencies, but together we've grown in professionalism.